All right, guys, so I'm going to show you a clip here of Joe Rogan, you know, making fun of Speedos. And, you know, saying it's such a ridiculous thing to wear, you know.
Like, if a dude wears Speedos, he's a freak.
He's talking to another swimmer, a professional. I guess it's a swimmer. I don't even know. It's just a clip. I was watching a clip up, all right? And I thought it was funny. So, Joe Rogan talks about Speedos. And, you know, Jamie, his producer, pulls up a picture of Bert Kreischer.
That's Bert Kreischer.
That's Estonia.
You know, just to take the piss out of Joe here, and, you know, kind of just quickly remind him which one of his friends wears those kinds of things, right? So anyways, let's watch this clip here.
Girls with beautiful bodies expressing themselves, mm-hmm. wearing whatever they want to wear. I'm just saying, it's so different than shorts. Like, if a dude wears Speedos, he's a freak.
So you guys got it? Man's a freak. I don't know, freaky, or just a freak, like, ew, freak, like.
A dude in Speedos, unless you're in your country.
Exactly.
But a dude in America in Speedos is a weirdo. Some dude in Speedos, that guy's a weirdo. If you don't have goggles on.
I feel like if you wear Speedos as a man, you must have a lot of confidence in wearing one of those things. I would wear one if I had the body of Michelangelo, that freaking statue, you know, just looking like a Greek god. But instead, I look like Ben Askren, you know?
If you didn't come from a long-ass swim, you weirdo. Why are you wearing Speedos? Everybody wears shorts.
Mm-hmm.
But ladies, that's Bert Kreischer.
That's Estonia.
There you go. Jimmy pulls up the picture. He's like, oh, there we go. Bert Kreischer, yep. Infamous for wearing Speedos.
Every stepdad, every man I've ever seen growing up, I've seen their dick.
That's inflammation like in that. Its human form.
That is true. That is an inflamed body.
That's an inflamed.
Jamie, just with the quickness on that one.
That's Bert Kreischer.
That's Estonia.
Also, you know, unintentionally putting Joe Rogan in that position where he unintentionally makes fun of Bert Kreischer.
A dude in Speedos, unless you're in your country.
Exactly.
But a dude in America in Speedos is a weirdo. You don't have goggles on.
I mean, it's funny. You know, I don't think Bert's going to take it, you know, seriously or whatever. I don't think he will anyways. Like, but this was, you know, generally quite funny how, you know, Jamie just kind of like.
That's Bert Kreischer.
That's Estonia.
He got him with that one. All right, guys, I'll end this here. Like and subscribe. Comment down below. And I'll see you guys for another one. Bye-bye.